Back to actual Stardew problems. Like you, Skyrim, and Fallout. Listen, we all... Oh, it's a good day, guys. Guess where I might go? It's a good day. But yeah. I mean, I swear, as gamers, I feel like the majority of us have those few games, right? We have those few games, or at least one game, where we just go ham on. No! Got platinum on both? Hell yeah! I've gotten platinum on a on like... I think about 10 games on the PlayStation, but a couple of them are Lego games, you know, easy platinums. Oh, he's talking about the fair. Too bad I don't care. Where are my damn broccoli seeds? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna start doing this. How are my broccoli seeds? What am I doing here? Losing my mind. I should talk to the cat. Fucking snail again, huh? Thanks. If I can get at least 9 of those, I feel pretty good. The apple will catch up, don't worry about it. It knows what it's gotta do. Yeah. I know, I'm trying to do this quickly. So we could actually have a decent amount of time in the mine. That's what I would like to do. I don't know how well it's gonna work. Because I care so much more about what's happening here that the skull mine always gets a back burner. Always. Excuse me. We gotta go. To be fair, the last time you tried, you did die? I don't know if I actually was, like, trying. Did I actually try that time? Or was it just because you wanted to kill me? I feel like it was a little bit more of you just wanting to kill me. That's what I feel like that was. Now, come on. Fuck. Every time. I scroll like a madman. You haven't done a single thing? You have done at least one thing today. At least one. We do need to buy more of those when we get the chance. It won't be today because I am gonna go straight to the mine. You know what? We'll go ahead and grab these two as kind of like a last backup thing. I'm out of space. I'm not out of space. So putting the iridium rod in there. Okay, we'll grab our cactus fruits. Those. I don't think I really need anything else. I think I'm good. Low-key tempted, but you want to see me succeed. You know what? I'm glad that you at least low-key want to see me succeed. I appreciate that. Because I may low-key not succeed. I'm gonna try my best. We just need to remember, we're not here to grab anything. We're here to blow shit up and get down. We're here to blow shit up. Nothing else. If we need to fight, we'll fight. But we're just here. Okay, right off the rip, huh? Look at this shit. You try and tell me this is a lucky day. You try and tell me that. Shenanigans. Oh, there's a hole right there. I feel like an idiot. Come on. Bye. 7 levels. Uh-oh.
I put myself in a bad spot!
Excuse me, pardon me. Nothing. Cool. Awesome. Yeah, again, may I just point out this is supposed to be a lucky day? This is supposed to be a lucky day for me. I'm gonna die to these fuckers. This is stupid! I have to pause and do this if I want to get anywhere here. Oh my god, just drop the fucking bomb! You know what? I think I should probably eat one of these. Give me more luck, because this is bunch of bullshit. I had more luck the day that I didn't bring my bombs. My plethora of bombs. This is why I hate the mine. Exactly why I hate it. Oh, okay. It gives... something. It gives something. I don't remember what. It gives... magnetic radius and mining. Jesus. Okay, really? You claimed me going over there? Bullshit. I think Fiddlehead Fern is kind of okay. Alright. That one was almost my bad. Alright, how much health do you have, buddy? It's not a lot, but maybe it'll help. Or I'm just stupid. I think it's more I'm stupid at this point. Cool. I love being slowed down by a monster level. It's the best! Come on. Just let me live. I think it's because I keep trying to get that first hit off. And that's what's getting me screwed up with the dinos. Are a complete cunts! My bad. It finally came out, because I'm just tired. Oh, okay, I could have sworn that is not what I was hovering over. Cool. Yeah, we've gotten to fucking floor 12. On my lucky day. I've had more luck on days that are not lucky. Or not as lucky. That is exactly why I hate this. Hate mining. Hate combat. It's always a lie. Farmer used watering can on rock. Not effective. Yeah. Can confirm. Not effective. This is a really terrible spot to use it. But I also really hate this tile set, too. Oh, thanks for the broccoli seeds. There's a hole. I guess sometimes I just have to walk away, huh? Just walk away from where I'm first dropping the bomb. Give me more of, like, that tile set. Yeah, you can stay trapped, buddy. With the 5,000 ghosts that were coming. yeah, I know. I'm so lucky. So lucky. Cool. Just have some space. But yeah, really, the day that I decided to, like, really try for this, I'm getting fucking nowhere. Absolutely nowhere. You ate the rock candy before? Okay. Well, I definitely don't have the lucky ring. I mean, I have the way to... Do I have the lucky ring? Is that what you get? I don't have a lucky ring like this, but I have the lucky power. The special charm, yeah, I got that. Look down. Thank you. Yeah, I don't have the lucky ring. Which definitely makes a difference. That could be what's making the biggest difference here. But yeah, no, it just boggles my mind how this is considered a lucky day. Oh, you had that warp totem? Yeah, that probably could have also made a difference. How did that not hit the bug at any point? Two monster levels. It's a great day. That probably is, like, one of the major differences, is just getting here before 10. I do hate the dinosaurs, though. Sure! That made sense. What the fuck? Thank you. Jesus, fuck. I don't think mega bombs really make that much of a difference. I know they, like, have a bigger area of effect, but I don't think they make that much of a difference when it comes to finding the holes. Because I'm finding it, but the game is forcing me to slow down because of all the enemies it's throwing at me. And, you know, just the lack. And trying to do it without ladders is going to be a problem no matter what, because I could use the ladder to get away from some of the more monster-infested, like, especially running into the monster-infested floors. I could just use... I think you can still use a ladder in those? And it works, I think? I'm not entirely sure. A rusty spoon. Yeah, so that's another thing that slowed me down, too. Yeah, how do you like the pickaxe, dick? Look at all this useless shit that's in my pockets. I'm not succeeding. Like, I'm not even halfway. And that sucks. I'll just grab whatever iridium ore I can from this floor and then I'm gonna leave. I got as far as I would without using as many bombs as I have. No, I got two levels lower using all the bombs that I have. Just two. I think my lowest floor, when I remembered looking at it, was 31. I think that's what it said, was 31. So yeah. Whoop-de-fuckin-do. Three more levels. That's why I'm not a huge fan of doing it the proper way. Because I never have, like, decent luck in this fucking mine. Ever. Even when I try to balance it out to be the best that it can. It's like, no. I don't consider that a lucky day if I'm not... When I'm getting that one floor that nearly killed me the first time... Was what, in the tens? Was it in between 10 and 20? That's not lucky. Alright, I gave it a shot, which means I don't care and I'm just gonna use ladders and he's gonna have to live with it. Because I don't care. I do not care enough. And then... like the first actual attempt of mine, is what you're asking? Oh, fuck's sake, horse. That's what you're asking? Was that the first time that I actually tried that kind of attempt? Because yes. The first floor just now? First floor for what? Oh, there was like four mummies. Honestly, it probably was the first fucking floor we ran into. Yeah, but it was definitely pretty low on the totem pole. And that's why I find it stupid to do it the right way. Because I don't have luck in mining. The only luck I had was prismatic shards. And that isn't even happening right now. So yeah, no, I don't care. I don't care. Don't care. Well, you also ate the rock candy before you went in, which I don't know if that, like, changes anything. Like, matters when you ate it. Granted, I also ate the miner's treat instead of the rock candy, because I thought for some reason the miner's treat also gave luck. It don't. And you had a lucky ring. Because, yeah, you really don't have to worry about the glowstone ring when you're in there. Because I don't think there's any dark levels in the skull mine. Plus three? Yeah. Oh, another good luck day? You can go fuck yourself. You can absolutely go fuck yourself. Not happening. Oh, I didn't go get hardwood. That's fine. I did try to put the focus on. I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. Thanks for putting the truffle right at the fucking gate. Y'all are the best. Well, I didn't go grab my horse. That's okay. Yeah, no, all the skull mine does is remind me how much I hate combat and mining. That's all that does. Plus the lucky charm ring. Spicy eel, yeah. Hey, I could really try and put it more in your favor, but it is just funny. Because for some reason, I don't know why, it bothers me so much that the luck in Stardew doesn't really seem to affect anything to me. Or it's just because I just don't go for like all the possibilities of luck, and that's why it doesn't do anything. I don't know. But I've definitely never felt super lucky. I'm gonna go cut down the trees. Gotta go get that hardwood because I'm hoping that I didn't screw it up because I didn't go collect hardwood yesterday for Robin and that I can still get it. I mean, if my at least one hardwood tree grows on the farm, I'll definitely get it. Well, yeah. If at least one grows. You still don't understand how much boost you can get on a very lucky day? Yeah. For the most part, a lot of that stuff we're not gonna, like, super know or understand unless we look up specific guides of people that try to tell you, like, the best way to do it. Because that is a that's definitely stuff that people have data mined. Like, that's that kind of stuff. I don't think you ever told... Well, I mean, I think you might have kind of told me about the slime hutch, but after having it for a little while, what do you think of it? Or what did you think of it after having it for a little while? Because I feel like the update, the 1.6 update, might have made it a little bit more viable or better, but I'm not ever going to get it myself. Underrated moneymaker. Okay. I would not have fully expected underrated moneymaker. But like I said, I think... Cool, no requests. I think they might have... I think he did update that. It was one of the things he updated. Slimes can drop eggs that have a minimum value of 1,000. Oh. Okay, so it's, out of 80. Yeah, I think I'll be okay. I think I'll be okay with the hardwood quest. Oh, we can go get more wheat seeds for us. What else? Isn't really anything in particular that I need to do. Tiger slime is 8,500. More expensive than a star drop. That does sound pretty good. Anything else to do besides just hardwood and just living my life. Since there's no requests on the board. This town sucks. Nobody wants help. I'm gonna grab... Oh, I better not. I'm just sitting here like... Well, as long as I make sure that I keep 80 hardwood, if I do complete it, I'll be okay. Not trying to sell it. Just trying to make the casks. And keep an eye on how much hardwood I have left. Huh. That does seem good. Okay, I think if I remember correctly, I did like having it this way. I won't go all the way across. But we are gonna move these eventually up. Because I want them to be up one. Then I'm gonna have to be careful. Because I really can't put anything down here. So if I need like, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. I need 24. I'll do 24. And at least then we're not using up all of our hardwood. We are gonna need more wood soon though. And that's okay. Clearly I won't be able to place all of these because we do have some stuff cooking. But yeah, okay, so you just need 100 slimes to make a random egg. I definitely didn't realize that they could be that good, but I'm also kind of wondering, okay. Okay, go fuck yourself. If, like, all of that was changed because of stuff with the update or not. There we go. We have all of our casks made that I want to bother with. And... oh yeah, hold on. What other hats do we have? The bucket hat. Joja cap. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Yeah, we'll leave that. We'll leave that. Have some fun with it. I'm still not even sure of where I got that bride's veil. I feel like it might have been a random drop from my cat, because my cat's weird. There's another one there? How many are you hiding in the... friggin' grass. Alright. I think we're good. The trees need to grow faster. Maybe I will reconsider the hatch myself since I have never used it. So I won't even know the difference of the slime hatch, slime hutch, compared to what it used to be. But maybe. Yep. I'm good. Keep going. Would be great if I could finish fall today, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to stream that long. Yeah. Again, kiss my ass. Ain't happening. I'll just get to the point of having bought enough staircases and then just go and completely cheat it. Find a truffle as I'm walking away. Nope. Pig, I need you to fucking move. I don't understand why the animals tend to stay right by the doors like they do. I know eventually as the day goes on they definitely try to do it, but they just seem to take way too slow to get away from the doors. And I hate fighting them. I just really do. I hate fighting them. Fuck you. All right. That sounded like that pig was finding a truffle there in the corner. So if I can remember, I should probably check that corner if I get there low enough. I don't know why you turn. Still haven't figured out why that happens. I was about to say, where is that slime going? It just took off. What else? Do I have going for me? To pass the time. Not much. I mean, not having anything to do is making it a little bit faster. Just a little bit. And Robin wants a sardine. Okay. You'll be lucky enough if I ever want to go. Well, I mean, like, I will eventually go back, but you're lucky enough if I'll go back there soon. So there's really no point in you standing there. Because I don't even know if anybody else really takes that bus. I think the only one who does have, like, kind of close to taking the bus is, I think it's, what is her name? Emily. Because I think she's friends with Sandy. I think she's the only one that might actually go. I don't think anybody else goes to the desert. Yeah, Emily. Okay. Hey, God. I love being on the right track, but taking an eternity to remember. Oh, and the crab pots. Can't forget those useless shits. So useless. This will be our first time using the advanced iridium rod, too. Oh yeah, the two bobbers. I wonder what would be the point of the two bobbers. What two bobbers would you want to use? Is there a way to make... Like, if I use two of the same bobber, would it stack? A sardine right away? And I couldn't even catch... Okay. Okay, cool, I can stack. Thanks, Hound. Very good information. So you could really make... Wait, was it? It's Robin. You could really make catching fish easy, because honestly, I would put the two cork bobbers on. I don't really know how that would stack. Well, I think it stacked pretty well. Never mind. It would stack pretty well. What's the community upgrade? 500,000 for Pam's house? I feel like that's a bit much. From what it used to be. I know you can do Pam's house and then I believe shortcuts. I don't know if there's any other upgrades that are any more new community upgrades, but those are the two that I remember. That, or if you try to fish a legendary fish, you can put two quality bobbers to practically raise it two tiers. Oh. Well, I don't really care the quality of the fish. I think that's what you mean by talking about tiers. I don't have that for Gunther. Hold up. Town. I'll be right back, Toji. Don't you worry about it. Just dumping something off here. Thank you. We opened up a trash can. I don't do that very often, so I had to do it while I was there. I guess I didn't clear out the quarry like I usually do at the beginning of the month, either. I've had stuff on my mind. To be honest. I do always love watching the things trying to catch up with me. Since they, changed things with... the story of Seasons of Wonderful Life, they made the stuff do the same thing. Like, if you shake a tree, or do something, or milk the cows in the game, it does the same thing. All the items pop out, and then they gravitate towards you, magnetized to your pockets. I love that. I love watching things trying to keep up with me if I start running away. It's very satisfying. Legend two. Hold on. Legend two has iridium tier alone with angler is 15k. Smoke it and it's 30k. And mind you, I didn't add the 40% from you get from artisan, so that's 42. Yeah, I'll believe in your math. I don't want to do it, so I'll believe in your math. I have the habit of never selling of never selling my fish. Did it not find one down here? Ridiculous. Ridiculous, I say. Hey, look, some trees. I'm gonna cut these down just to make sure that we get the... I'll only cut down these three that grew in. I'll let the others grow on their own. And then once they're all grown, I'll cut them down. But I want to make sure that I complete Robin's thing. I know I only missed one day, but... that one day can mean a lot sometimes with those things that are based on daily number that is done. That spawns. That would... but yeah, that would be good. If I actually properly sold my fish like I should, I'm sure I'd make bank. But I don't sell my fish. I keep them as a prize, and then when I get the, I don't know why I went down that way. That was stupid of me. I should stop putting stuff in here until I can get all these together. That's what I should do. I'm gonna stop doing that. Until all these are done, so then that way I can have them all be at the same time. I'm not putting any more in there. We'll be fine. We'll be fine with our strawberry wine. Okay. Okay, me? Okay. 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 I want to buy the catalog. Maybe. There's something that I want to buy for my house, but I can't remember what it's called. Oh, I want the aquarium. That's what I want. I want the aquarium. So that's where I like to put my fish that I really like the look of, or just to have creepy fish. I like to have the aquariums for that. So that's why I never sell my fish, because I like to keep them for that purpose. So is that what's there in the corner of my fishing thing that I was looking at earlier? Is that what's there? The last one, is that the Legend 2? Like, I actually have to catch it? Because I don't remember catching the Legend 2. I feel like I'm missing something. I haven't caught the slime jack yet. Never mind. That's in the sewer, isn't it? No, the mutant bug lair? Oh, I know where that is. Right? I think I know where the mutant bug lair is. It's in the sewer. But it's the area that you went to go get the thing for Krobus, I believe. That's what I'm missing there. No, it's a goby. That's what I'm... in waterfalls, cinder sap, anytime? Really? In waterfalls. Is that a new fish? I feel like that's a new fish. I don't remember a goby. Huh. Okay, so we have a couple things that we can go fish real quick. Because they're anytime, they're just in specific spots. I did give the sardine away. Oh, you know what? I was busy looking up the, I did get Elliot to 14 hearts, right? I did. We're good. I was looking up the travel cart. And what it sells. That's what I was looking up. Okay. So you don't sell caviar. Or maybe, hold on. It's in categories. Hold on. I'm gonna keep looking. Damn it. so she can sell the caviar. Okay, so it is worth it to check the stock. That's fine. Cool. So I don't have to make a stupid sturgeon fishing thing, because I don't want to. Pumpkin soup, thanks. Thanks for visiting Pierre's encloses the cashback rewards program. Fuck off. I don't give a shit what you're trying to do. Can't pick you yet. Alright, so that's good to know that I'm not wasting my time by checking the traveling cart. She will eventually sell the caviar. I just have to get lucky. And based on my luck of everything else out of fishing, I don't know how well that's gonna work for me. I'm gonna try though. I don't like being on speed when I come in here to collect the harvest. Because I get going too fast. Whee! Just trying to live my farm life. Barely saw that strawberry. Ooh, glad I caught it. I love how much truffles you guys give me. It is a treat. But my god, do you guys ever do anything else? Do you ever relax? You can relax. It's okay. See, I could do a dinosaur egg as something in the fair, but I don't care. I don't care. It's also absolutely pointless to put the gold strawberries in the kegs, which is why I'm doing my best to make sure I don't put them in the kegs. Sell everything but the normies. I could give myself more kegs faster if I made more sap the collector thingy, but I just don't feel like it. What else do I need? Oh, I was gonna go buy the catalog because I think I can get the aquarium and start putting my fish in there. Make them look cool. Is blackberry season over with? Kind of looks like it. Tapper, thank you. Again, I've played this game so much. And yet, I'm still an idiot. And forgetful. I wouldn't say idiot. I'm just very scatterbrained when I'm playing Stardew. I can lock in so much better. Well, not so much better. I can lock in a lot better when I play Harvest Moon, because Harvest Moon doesn't have as much going on with it. But there are still moments and days where it feels like I forget to do a lot of things in Harvest Moon. How have I not collected enough hardwood? I am off by one. By one. Because of my... I'm gonna go cut down that tree. I am not ending today with 79 out of 80. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna go cut down that tree. What is wrong with me? Maybe the energy drink was a bad idea. I think it's starting to hit. In the wrong way. It's not helping me calm the brain. Oh, thanks, Robin. But now I gotta cut all the ones that did grow, or it's gonna bother me. Okay, now we can go turn in the wood. I'll need to grab a little bit more out of my chest. But we can get it done. What did I say? We're gonna go catch the slime jack and the goby. I really think the goby is a new fish in the 1.6. Or I just don't remember that fish at fucking all. And I have caught all the fish. At least once. At least once. Yeah, maybe I should just set down tappers, because it seems like I could build more. Wouldn't hurt. Jade, DeShane! ASAP, you say. I can manage that. I got you, buddy. You're also one of the easiest to find in this goddamn town. I wish everybody was as everybody that doesn't work a shop was as predictable. It would be nice if they were as predictable as you are when they don't own a shop. Marty owns a shop and she's not that predictable because she never likes to be in her shop. She wants to go be in a terrible secretive relationship with Lewis because she doesn't like herself enough. Oh, shit, here's something. Demetrius, I didn't tell you. Hey, Hound, remember how we talked about that Demetrius-Robin problem? I didn't tell you to get tomatoes. I said to get fruit. I mean, technically, tomatoes are fruit. I don't understand. Tomatoes are fruits. When a normal person says they want fruit, they never mean tomatoes. It doesn't matter what the scientific classification is. Nick, I'm glad you're here. You'll be able to put this argument to rest. How would you classify a tomato? See, and this is terrible. Because it is sadly classified... I think I usually say it's classified as a fruit. But it's not like I'm picking sides with the current argument of why did you bring me tomatoes? See, Nick agrees with me. I just want you to understand my point of view. It's hard for me to know exactly what assumptions I should make when you tell me something. Actually, Hound, I can't say this is a bad thing on Demetrius. I cannot say this is a bad thing on Demetrius. This is a miscommunication on Robin's part. Because of neurodivergent brains. This is a miscommunication on Robin's part. But I'll try to get better at it. Or you could just specify what fucking fruit you want. Thanks for your help, Nick. You know, that'd be a good idea too. Don't need anything here. So yeah, sadly, I'm gonna have to say Robin didn't communicate well enough about what she meant with fruits. I don't think Shane's already at the saloon. I'm gonna go get this prize ticket. Collect my next houseplant that's just gonna sit in the houseplant corner. Oh, more of those, okay. Oh, and like I said, I did want to go get the catalog. I think that's the one that I... it might not be the one that you get from him. I don't think it's the one that I get from him that I want. Provides unlimited access to wallpapers and floor... No. That's not the one I want. The one I want is at Robin's, but I don't know if it's 300,000 or more because of it being furniture. It might be more than what I can afford right now. No, it's only 200,000. Give me that shit. Thank you. It's even cheaper. How is the furniture catalog cheaper than the wallpaper one? I feel like the furniture would cost more than the wallpaper. Alright, there's Shane. He wants a jade. Got it. Hey. Oh, and then we can go get the fish that I need. Can't forget the... Oh, and this stuff. How? I ran over these, like, twice to make sure they... I hate it. Hate it so much. No, I'm pretty sure this is where I got a fish. Cool. Cool. Maybe I shouldn't be using the bait here. Never mind, I got a fish. Not even the one I need. I mean, it makes sense. I'm pretty sure carp is the only thing that, like, doesn't move. You hook its mouth and it just freezes. It's the perfect example of, freeze mode. When it goes, you know, flight or fright. Flight or freeze, however the hell it's said. It freezes. I'm a little busy here. You know... A little busy. Thanks. Annoying ass bugs. Okay, got the slime jack. Next is the... What is considered the cinder sap force? Is it that? I'm pretty sure, because it's secret woods. Yeah, even the bear called it secret woods. So this has to be the forest here. Okay. Oh, how's my experience going? Shit. Absolute shitty. Oh, and by the way, we are definitely saving the combat thing for last. I don't know where I could here? Would fishing from here work? Alright, that's too far. Would fishing from here work? Because I don't remember having to fish here at the waterfall, so I'm like... Pretty sure this is a new fish. Pretty sure. Okay. Exactly what I wanted. my salmon. Oh, the sudden change to that. Because I don't think you can get down there. Shit. And I don't really know where else is a waterfall. Is it gonna be a carp? Nope. Was my favorite chub. Maybe if I read the fishing info channel when it comes up, it might tell me a little bit more about this fish. But it should be available. I don't remember how Hound talked about moving that. Maybe it was because I hit the wrong one. Or because where I'm fishing it won't move. Huh. Catching breams, though. There's no other... No other thing here. And I'm pretty sure you can't get lower. Last I knew, you couldn't get any lower than here. Why don't I try fishing at the goop? The goopy goop. I'll try looking at the fishing info thing. I also haven't talked to Willy since I caught the angler. Oh, we're probably gonna have the stupid... The stupid truffle thing, because I'm doing this at night. Nope, we got lucky. We got lucky. No truffle creature. Crab. Really need to sell that? Please go up! Thank you! You there! Grab this. Replace the jade that I gave. Eventually do all the furniture stuff that I want. Whenever I feel like it. How's the... not that. How's the fishing? Thank you for tuning in. Ball. Carp. Okay, it doesn't give me shit on the goby. Cool. Fine, I'll just look at the Wikipedia page then. I don't need you. At the bottom? Huh? How do I catch at the bottom of the waterfalls? Can you get down there now? That seems a little crazy if you can. Okay. So I need to fish from the southernmost point in the cinder sap forest near the entrance to the sewer. Towards the ocean. And that does it? Weird. Weird. This is definitely a new fish. Cause one, it's on the next page. Yeah, I'll be okay. Trust me. I'll be just fine. I wonder why the fishing info doesn't talk about the goby. Seems kind of weird that it wouldn't. Okay. Got everything going good for me. I really need to catch this goby, though. It kind of makes me wonder why the goby also wasn't in the information for fall fish. It might be because it's not technically a fall fish, but... or because it's still too new. And they don't want to spoil it, maybe. That could always be it. Okay. Get off the horse! I'm not trying to get on it! I love that the random flowers decided to plant nothing but fairy roses and sunflower seeds. Fairy roses and sunflowers. That's pretty funny. Oh, I forgot to put my jelly in the shipping bin. Whoops. Let me do that real quick. There we go. Hey. It does kind of suck that when it comes wintertime, the pigs are absolutely useless. But the money that I'm making off of them outside of it definitely seems worth it. Okay, we don't have to worry about going into the secret forest. We do need to check the boards. Check the board. So we can keep getting stuff. Man, I just... cool. Yeah, I don't think they do requests on the weekends, which seems kind of stupid, in my opinion. Why can't you do requests on the weekends? Alright, so the southernmost point on the side where... Oh, cool, look. The seed thing I was talking about. So glad you decided to show up. Southernmost point on the sewer entrance side. I don't know how that's considered the end of the waterfall. Cool! Is this really it? I don't think that's it. Maybe it just means, like, over here. And then, like, here? I guess I could kind of see it. Okay. Can it be a goby? No. Cool. I think that's the shortest I'll be able to cast that. Because that looks pretty short already. I don't know if I can fish this yet. I might not be able to, because it was talking about being fishing level 15, even though I don't know how you can be fishing level 15. Let me look at it again. Unless it just means, like, mastery rank. I don't think so, though. Stop giving me walleye. Ooh, this might be it. Well, I screwed it. Wasn't prepared because this is a new fish, but I think I did get it, though. And I don't know where I read the fishing level 15. I don't know where I read that, but it's not the case. I'm not seeing it anywhere. You could be nice and give it to me again. Yay! I got that Colby! Okay. I feel better. I feel better about having it. Let me see. What? I'm pretty sure that was the fish that I didn't know. Yep, Colby. Okay, so then, yeah, we just have the Ginger Island, the winter fish, and then the freshwater crab pot shit. And then we'll have all the fish. I mean, again, we won't have all the fish because I'm not really giving any effort to the Ginger Island. I could, though. But as usual, I think I would want to get my... I would want to get my... Okay, I went over it like twice, game. Don't do it to me again. I would like to do stuff and things, you know? That kind of thing. It'll be fun. At least I think it'll be fine with my quick math that I did. Why am I saving the slime jack exactly? Because that's not a legendary. Yeah, that's not a legendary. It's just a fish. Yeah, sure. I have no idea what it would be under. Deluxe. Wow, we're just barely out of room up here, huh? Fish! Love it. There we go, that's the only decoration that matters. Bedtime! So close. You know, I might need to take a quick break. Maybe. I think I will. I wonder why I didn't talk about the Gobi. Boggles my mind. I actually don't like how close it is to the corner there, so I'm gonna back it up a bit. Thanks for watering some of my crops. It's very nice of you. I guess I could have waited until these pumpkins were done. It's fine. Yeah. I think I am gonna need a quick break. But I am back to try and do more for my farm. Looking for caviar. I also need to start paying attention because I don't want to accidentally put some wheat to be made and it won't grow in time. So I need to be mindful of that. Nice. Okay, we got our beets that need to go to Lewis's fridge. Okay. Man, that one had a lot of health to it. Just saying. And I haven't had one appear in the day like that. That was weird. Why do they appear? Why did truffle crabs need to be added into the equation here? Could have gone my whole life without truffle crabs. Did all the trees grow? Nope. Still two more. Thanks, Purple People Eater, for slowing me down. But welcome to the stream. Hopefully your day's going well. Wee. Just been getting along. The wrong way on that. Ooh, I don't want to sell those yet. Well, I could sell those two. Because those are fine to sell. Not the others, though. Thank you for the hydrate as well, and posture check. Definitely need both, because, you know. Well, I mean, at least the posture check, sure. Because I'm playing a PC game. You slowed me down with the slimed effect. It's something that you can do for free with your channel points. You redeemed the slime effect. I don't know if you meant to do it, but you did redeem the slime effect. Can I get the last two crab pot stuff that I need? I'm almost thinking I should have just placed it on my farm, because I feel like that's where I get the snail all the time. Because I sure ain't getting shit here! Have another big board thing until yeah, it must be a weekend thing where it doesn't give out requests on the weekend, which is weird. No, that's fine. Like, that's the whole point. It's a free way to screw with me inside the fridge. Good job, your final task, give the sand dragon his last meal. This one I do remember very well. You can make the game dark for about 15 seconds, I think it is, and slow me down for about 10 seconds. Because that's the free stuff that you can do with crowd control. I need that. Then we need to go to the desert. Take me- Wow, I love that I actually walked around the pump. I have great pathing compared to the NPCs. Trust me, a lot of people use that slime effect. A lot of people like using that on me. Nobody, there's three of them, I believe you can do for free. It's the slime effects, I'm not supposed to be in here. The slime effects, the making it dark, and then giving me a speed boost. Nobody gives me the speed boost. They all want to make it dark or slow me down. Which is fair that people lean toward the things that screw with my gameplay more than anything. Alright, dragon. Here's your last meal, buddy. I don't remember how to activate this, though. There we go. You've proven yourself, kid. Check out the pile of lumber next to your house. Okay, I'm going home. What a great use of $500. Not like I need to worry about my money. I'm gonna go check the quarry real quick. Nope. Not here. Not there. Speed buff! Speed buff probably doesn't look very different, but it is but I do have it. Oh, and that's probably another reason. I think it might be the most expensive one. I didn't realize that one was 1,000. Jesus. That's fine. Oh no. I need to move my stuff. If I actually want to look at that, I need to move my stuff. Hold on. Hold on. I'm also going to make some more kegs. Kegs, kegs, kegs. Oh, I was at the desert. I could have bought staircases. Well, I'm the worst. I think I needed gold. Nope. Oh, well. Doesn't help that I only grabbed one of each. Go me. Alright, we made three. Nice. We're definitely getting low on wood. Alright, y'all need to go. Just go there for now. Ba-ding! I found a club card. Which will actually work out pretty good for me. What? Oh, I think it turns on its own. Who knows? All right, let's go spend another five. Yeah, let's go spend another 500, guys. What did I say I needed to do here? Oh, I need the jade if I actually want to buy staircases. Hold on. Hold on. We can get 47 of them, because at this rate, I don't care about doing the quest to 100 floors correctly. I just don't want to. Okay, another lot of gold. Well, I'm glad I can just do this. He also sells bombs for quartz. And I do have a decent amount of quartz. Huh. Could do that. Alright, let me in. I already bought something, Sandy. Yes! I like that Sandy's looking at me concerned as well. I don't remember that. Was it always an explosion? Gambling! Gambling! I think the only- oh, the top hat. For the horse. Yes. Alright, time to bet. Parsnips! Okay. Not bad. Ooh. Okay, stop giving me the star drop if you're not gonna give me the frickin' jackpot game. Come on. Nope. I feel like it's only fast when it goes to the second one when it actually is gonna give you something to win. Yeah. Okay. See, it's gonna take a while with the slots to do this. I remember spending so much time here at the casino in the past. Spent so much time here. I can't remember. Fuck you. I can't remember if I had better luck, though. Man, I'm really having a hard time here remembering. Which isn't that hard to believe. I don't know. Oh, the card game. I don't remember if I had better luck with the card game or the slots. My luck might mean something from the TV. I wouldn't put it past it. It might, but I'm not gonna trust it. Alright, well that's a guaranteed win at least. Nope. It's being very rude as usual. I would like to win something better than parsnips. I'll still take parsnips, though. Damn it. The worst. Feel like I have to win everything else before it gives me the jackpot one. Like I have to win on the diamonds and the three cherries and all that stuff. Before it gives me the jackpot. Or it could give me the jackpot. Just let me have a good time. Remember how the cards were for me. You need at least 1,000 coins to play here, huh? Sure. I don't remember how much it was, though. Okay. Look at your fishing rod. Don't do it, Mello. Don't do it. Don't do it. I have the highest fishing rod that I can have, including the one that I get from Mastery Rank. Did it really make you use it? Because I don't even think it registered on crowd control. Kayla, you already gave me the Iridium fishing rod, like a long time ago. You gave me... You want to see if it'll work on my advanced iridium fishing rod? Or do you mean, like, it gave you it back? Okay, thank God. Any of my other tools, all my other tools are not fully upgraded yet. Well, no, the scythe I don't think you can upgrade. I don't think the scythe is an option. Just in case, don't touch the scythe. My iridium watering can. No. My watering can's all the way full. So, Ghost did do my watering can. So the watering can, the scythe, and the fishing rod is a no. I'm losing all my money. Yeah, trash can. You know, the trash can is the lowest one. The trash can is the lowest one. Bye, Snips! I should stop being here. Shit. Okay, I backed out of this menu. Oh, I forgot this is key. Well, look who made it inside my exclusive clubhouse. You've got the spark, that's why I singled you out. What spark? Ah, the conduit of mystery of art. People like us have a responsibility to keep the world alive, to give folks a taste of the extraordinary. See, kid, the world's like a bowl of rice. It's got substance, but it ain't worth nothing without a good zesty sauce. That's where we come in. Didn't you ever wonder who put those treasure chests in the old mine shaft? I like to give people surprises. You'll understand someday. Just keep doing your best and never give up. I hate you. I hate you. I'm just gonna leave. I don't need to gamble that long. I'm just going bounce. I am glad, though, that crowd control can register that if something is upgraded all the way, it won't let you waste your coins on it. It will actually give it back. That's nice to know. Telji's been wondering where you've been, yeah? Yeah, I know. I won't talk about my mistake with the kid while Mello's in chat. Also, by the way, Mello, welcome back to the stream. Hopefully your day is going well. We're slowly getting there, guys. You know what? I could finally... Woo! Adrenaline rush! God, this is fucking speedy as shit. I don't know where I need to go with it. We'll pick up the truffles. Truffles! You upgraded my hoe! I got a nice iridium hoe now. Thank you. I needed that. You upgraded your tool? What the fuck are you doing out here? What are you doing? It was past 5 o'clock. How did you sneak out that quickly? Fucking goat. It's named for me. Yeah, you know, kind of is. Annoying ass piece of shit. Alright, I need that. We'll sell those. I don't remember where I put my staircases. In here. Perfect. You know what? I'd be perfectly fine with getting 100 staircases and just using them to get the key. Because I hate that, man. I hate that quest. I would be perfectly fine with that. But yeah, Mello, there's this cool new thing that lets you continue working on... Gives you a reason to continue working on your tools and doing stuff. Like farming and everything like that. It's mastery rank. I'm almost to level 2. And you get better items with it, which is kind of awesome. And of course, the first thing I did was go for the fishing pole. Exactly the fishing pole. There's a tree here I'm gonna have to get rid of. You know, it is pretty nice though that I did make it halfway through fall today. That is nice. I still wish that there was some way I could have completely finished Fall. But the way I play, of course I was gonna get too distracted to do it. Mystery box. That almost got me. That really did get me concerned there for a second. I was like, what is attacking me? Just a mystery box. It's fine. Totally fine. How my pickaxe is so is as great at responding like that compared to my stupid sword. Bust up. Oh, cool. And I have my diamond back for when I do that stuff. Oh, wait. I guess I did get it back already. Alright. That was a good little waste of time there. Back to just vibing. Hoping for stuff to do. What was it? It was like $500,000 and 950 wood. Oh, the fair's tomorrow too. I could. That looked like a good day. Yeah, it is. Too bad I don't care. That is actually pretty good for me because then I can. I'm gonna stay on long enough just to do the fair so I don't have to worry about doing it next time on stream. And I could just go ham on other stuff. I just wanted to remind you- yeah, shut up. You're lucky that I don't have your shorts. Gate's still open. Woo! Well, it's a good thing I got that close before the goat came back out. Since that's the most adventurous spirit here. I was like, what is there? A chicken. Okay, those did finish growing. Gonna cut those down. I'm glad I didn't hit the wood floor. That would have sucked. Shitload of mahogany. I don't think I need to go any farther down either with my stuff. I think this is plenty far down. I think it is plenty far down. Or it's gonna give me enough. I should specify. Because now that I have, like, the main big projects done that require hardwood, it's not a necessity. Just not a necessity. I'm trying to pick up the truffle. I really am. Hey, you kill me. Why are you... I'll never get it. Why the animals are so obsessed about being right by the gate. And so that means like that ain't right. 15 times 5 is what? Fuck it. I don't care. Just grab it all and do it this way. Cause this is much better than just trying to do the math. I am going to be running out of fiber real quick, though. That I'm not a fan of. It does still boggle my mind that apparently the fences, no, not the fences, that the requests don't come during the weekend. I don't get it. Oh, look, Emily's doing the thing that I just said too, not too long ago. She's gonna go visit Sandy. The only other person who uses the bus on a frequent basis compared to me. No requests, never mind. Fuck me, apparently. Am I just getting the request done too quick? Is that what it is? Is that the problem? I'll do the juicy bugs. Can I get something other than the periwinkle, please? Please. I beg. Other than that, there's nobody else. I don't think I looked at the fuck. Did I even look at the traveling cart yesterday? I don't think I did. That's kind of sucky. I did get to thinking, because since I had to go into the mutant, carp thing, you know, I got to thinking that, or to go get the slime jack, I could probably get a decent amount of bugs there too. Bug meat and stuff. So I might actually go do that real quick. Actually, I think it would be better to go in the regular sewer entrance. Or the town sewer entrance, because that puts me closer to tracks, so I can go to the regular mine once I kill all the things there. That's what I'm gonna do. That's the plan. Screw crab pots. I hate them. They are the worst. Okay, bugs. You do give me bug meat, right? Yes, you do. Alright. The knockback is kind of ridiculous on these things, though. Not gonna lie. And I can get algae soup? I don't know what algae soup does, but I can get algae soup? What is happening here? Oh, my poor Tamagotchi is just begging for food, being attacked by Dagon. He's having a rough time and I'm not even paying attention to him. Okay, there, it's been taken care of. Yeah, the knockback is... Woo! Is it just because they're that weak or something? I don't really know if it was super worth it to come in here, though. Because, I mean, I got some. I got 6. But, I mean, there are some days where I am in the mine and it feels like I don't even get 10 too, so... whatever. I'll go with it. What does algae soup do for me? Just a little bit of food. A little bit of everything. Nothing special. Yeah, wow. I'm in the mine, and I was about to say... I have 3 bugs on the first floor, and not a one is gonna give me something. There's a ladder. I love that that slime tried so hard to come get me, and all it ended up doing was just quickly ending its life because I wasn't even swinging at it. What a life that bug had. Or a slime had. Boo. Boo. I also feel like it's been a while since I've had this mine music. Sometimes you just don't know where the mine music goes. Still more worth it just to come to the mine because I'm still getting more here than anywhere else or than down there, because down there I got 6 and here I'm getting a lot. It could be a luckier day for me with the bugs, but I'm getting a lot. Didn't even realize that I had no other bugs. I could have gone farther up, but I don't think they would have been there. Difficulty of the star slime actually kind of matches the level that you're on, because that just seemed too quick, but it might also be because of me, like I said before or earlier in stream, was how I hang on to the obsidian edge until I get the prismatic sword because I'm crazy. Okay. Okay. Definitely has me kind of thinking about the slime hutch. I really don't think I'm gonna do it, but he's got me thinking about it. Because honestly, right now, the money that I'm making is just fine. Because I'm probably gonna get to the point where I can buy the desert totem pretty quick. I think the desert totem is 1,000,000. If I just stopped spending my money on frivolous things, I could get to it pretty quick. I say frivolous, like, well, I mean, I didn't really need the furniture catalog just so I can have the aquarium, but I needed it. It's 10 o'clock. Let's just go. Don't change this, though, right? It's juicy bugs. Yeah, he needs the bug meat. Do not change. Oops. Do not change the bug meat. To, bait. He needs the bug meat. That was a pretty productive day, though, so as usual, I don't think that one's not going to take very long. Now that I'm thinking about it, because of how Mello really wanted to upgrade my thing for me, my fishing rod, that is the one thing nobody's really touched. Which is nice. That you guys love me enough that you're not gonna screw with my fishing rod. I am going to need it, though, for tomorrow. Get away from here, Crow. Because I'm going to do the fair before I end it. Because that means we did pretty good. Still wish I would have gotten farther. So I could for sure be done on Wednesday with the second year, but we'll live. And I wish the sun wasn't so damn bright. I can't hide the majority of that. It's just a little iffy. Remember if I filled up my cat's hole yesterday. If you do not let me through, cow, I will lose my shit. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh boy, the greenhouse is popping. Hey, which honestly isn't much of a shock, but... Of course. I wonder if there is... actually a way... Well, I know there is a way to lose the festival. Or not get first. But I feel like it's very forgiving. Or I just know the cheats by now on how to get the best out of it. Probably that. I just know that that Lewis likes the good stuff and not a lot of fish. Which is why Willy always gets less. Because all Willy ever contributes is fish. My man needs to stop doing that. Guys, I increased your pen size. Why don't you enjoy all the land I gave you? Please. I would absolutely love it if you did that. Not that you ever would, but I would love it. I worked very hard on changing that out for you. Stardew Fair has begun! Okay, I'll be there in a second. I have important stuff to do real quick. Which is why I'm glad I have these minecarts. Oh. Those aren't ready yet. Why aren't they? Weird. Save them. Grab you. Well, I'll grab you. I need 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I can do it without... I'm gonna... Oh, wait. It's gonna be kind of hard to bring up fish when I put all my fish away. Yeah, whatever. I probably have too many of one thing. Because I am going all animal products for the most part. I guess we'll see, right? We'll see. It looks spreadable. Oh, wait. All these have things. Oh, ancient fruit, truffle, large aid, large milk, diamond, wool. Oh, no, 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 no. It looks spreadable. It's your basic cheese. Soft cheese made from goat's milk. Soft, fluffy wood. A rare and valuable gem. A large jug of cow's milk. It's been dormant for eons. A gourmet type of mushroom with a unique taste. And it's an uncommonly large white egg. What? I never noticed that. That has to be new. Like, one of the things that is new to it, right? It has to be. Yep, go. I need to know what I'm gambling with, sir. What do I... I don't even think I need anything from here, do I? Yes? Oh, the prize ticket. I can get the prize ticket and the rare crow. That's what I can get from here. I need 1,800. I guess I could have changed the wool, but... I don't think it matters that much. I bet Pierre didn't even grow those himself. Congratulations, I got first with 107! All right. All right, dude, I'm coming for you. Orange, we'll do 50. We'll do 100. It's not gonna be orange. That's fine. Green, 100. Why did you have to do such a long spin, my guy? Okay. Green, 100. Remember, we only need 1800. I'm not gonna go too crazy because I need to lose first on orange before I go crazy. And we might actually get to 1800 before we do that. It does still throw me off to see the fishing tent to the right instead of up to the left like it usually was. I wonder why they moved it. Or why he moved it. Why am I acting like there was more than one person, but I'm pretty sure it was still just concerned eight being a crazy man. Dude, you ain't gonna catch me lacking. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna go big until I lose. On orange. I think he knows I'm playing it safe. I'll do it slow. At least my gambling here is better than at Keys Casino. This is also a lot more predictable than Keys Casino. Way more predictable. Alright, you know what? I'll risk it for the biscuit, and this is where I'm gonna lose on orange! Ah, I didn't lose on orange. That man wanted to make it easy. Hey, Elliot, how you enjoying it? Victory! I achieved a score of 216 with 5 fish caught, a new personal best. Now I must choose a fitting prize to purchase for you with these star tokens. I'm already gonna be purchasing what I want on my own. But thanks. I don't remember where Shane is. Ugh, I gambled and lost it all to the spinning wheel. I should have went with green. Do you think... I also love that she got a much bigger area for herself. I also love that for her. That lady told me my fortune. I don't know what to make of it. It's fine. Shane's by the animals, which... I think we're moved to be up top, right? The animals were moved to be up top? Fuck you, Pierre! Yes, they were. The animals have been given their favorite food, so they're happy. Feel free to pet them. They won't bite. Ah. I'm good. I completed what I needed out of the fair. We're good. Yeah, I'm good. Trust me. I'm good. Good to go. I love that I still have my speed. Oh, I have the speed because of the hamburger. That's funny that it follows me out here. Yes. I was about to say, now I think I did use this for my stack. Yeah, I definitely don't want to do that. Oh, we already got this freaking rare crow. Well, bye. My bad. I didn't even need to fish to make up for my, terribleness. I can, check for the truffles that they left behind, if they did. Any crabs? Any moving truffles this time around? I don't think they ever really go on this side. Okay. Okay. Bedtime. And, you know, I think I'll just end it there. I tried to get through as much of Fall as I could, and honestly, I got through a lot of it. So that's awesome that I could get through it as much as I could since I was trying. I mean, there's no real reason why I'm trying to finish year two before I go on vacation. It's not that big of a deal. Because then it could at least give me something else to do real quick on this. I honestly don't know how much farther I will play, though, off of after year two is finished. If I do continue my Stardew... Oh, hold on. Let me end the session with crowd control real quick so you guys don't do anything here. Okay. It might have still connected. I don't know. Hopefully not. I don't know how it works while I'm still sitting here in the save. But yeah. Trying to think. I don't know how much I'm going to do. Because, I really feel like I did do everything that I wanted. Well, Tim, you're back just for me to finish. Thank you for showing back up, though. And the hydrate. I don't think I really have much else that I want to do in general in Stardew. I kind of feel like I want to move on from the game. Or I might just leave it in. Because there is a game, depending on when it drops, that I will definitely be streaming as soon as it comes out. It's not just Assassin's Creed Shadows. It's the Infinity Nikki. Okay? I played the shit out of that mobile game before it got too heavy-handed into the pay-to-win thing. Not pay-to-win. But, like, you need money in order to complete some of the event stuff and get some of the cool outfits and everything. It got too greedy with money. Which, now that I see that they made a full frickin' console game that's gonna come out this frickin' fall, I'm excited to get back into it. It took me forever to recognize the cat, so expect that game to be streamed. That is a for sure game that I'm gonna stream when it comes out. Yeah, other than that, though, the next time I'll play Stardew is Wednesday, next Wednesday. If you want to come watch me try to attempt to finish the second year, who knows if it will work? I don't know. Probably not. Oh, I didn't do any bugs yesterday in game. Well, that's going to be sucky. Hopefully I get lucky with bugs when I do play too. So yeah, thank you guys for all the support you gave me today, whether it was chatting, lurking, or spending your coins and points to screw with me in the game. Glad you guys are still enjoying that. So thank you. Have a good rest of your night. And if I don't see you tomorrow when I play more God of War, I almost said Assassin's Creed. I am so used to seeing Assassin's Creed for Saturday at 2 p.m. Mountain Time, 5 hours earlier from now. Maybe I'll catch you in a future stream. See you guys.